We have some interference here. What's going on? Hello?
We now interrupt this program for a special message from Hardcore Hack.
June 19th, 1963, 5:05 p.m., Hardcore Hack, the King of Extreme, was born. You think that doctor hung me upside down and spanked me on my butt? I punched him in the face, I wrapped a stethoscope around his neck, and I choked him out. I've been fighting since the first breath I ever took on this planet. I had 5 older brothers. I had to fight for my breakfast in the morning. I had to fight for my lunch. And I had to fight for my dinner before I went to bed. That's all I know how to do is fight. I've been fighting my whole life. I've been in reform schools fighting. I've been in jails fighting. I've been in more jails than I can't even tell you how many. You want to fight? I'll show you a fight. Finally, I got smart enough. WCW, I gave him a call. I said I might as well get paid for fighting instead of end up in jail every Saturday night out of a drunken brawl. You know what? They were stupid enough to hire me. Now, so what did I do? Chastity, how many people have we hurt? Bam Bam Bigelow?
One.
Raven?
Two.
Knobs?
Three.
Hugh Morris?
Four.
The numbers could go on and on and on. I'm hurting people like it's going out of style. So, here it comes, One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, Ric Flair. You want to treat me like a dog? You want to take my living away from me? I feed my family on fighting. Who the heck do you think you are? Non-sanctioning my matches. I'm Hardcore Hack. I am the King of Extreme. You don't want a hardcore match in your building? That's fine. I'm taking it outside the building. I'm going into a junkyard. You want to treat me like a dog? I'm going to beat a junkyard dog. I'm having a match in a junkyard, bashing the beach pay-per-view. I'm calling out every single tough man on this planet. Knobs, you want to meet me in that junkyard? You go ahead. Bigelow, you got it big enough. You meet me in that junkyard. Raven, I know you're home licking your wounds. You, Morris, sign on the dotted line. You want to get extreme? I'll show you extreme. Bash at the beach, junkyard match.
And due to his technical difficulties, we'll return you to your regular scheduled program.